Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The map says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Active echo beacon detected.
Oh, that's nasty.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Cleaners are holding the entire test city prisoner. That's what it looks like, but it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, Agent.
Increasing.
You're right. We're walking into the teeth of it now. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle out.
Warning. Chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's safe on VR, right? With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn up the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last refugee in that shanty town. We need to take them somewhere safe. Okay, Agent. As soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. We'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find. Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes. A couple? I then only two. The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tackle things. Get going, Agent. Without contaminating a sample, I assume. Or infecting themselves? Yes. I'll take your word for it. Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent. stronger candle, sampling team, can you hear me?
Noted.
We got it. Good. Listen, I need to find all the contained info from everybody who did a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale, then label and group the sample according to... Excuse me, doctor. Maybe this is great as we get confirmation the object is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent? Focusing on the task again. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secure.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, doctor. We'll get it all with them.
I hope so. This is the final indicated species we're talking about.
Copy that, doc. This will help.
Agent, if you can find the grain controls, drop that tank someplace safe.